coach of an empty local train overshot at Chennai's beach on Sunday, damaging the platform and the shelter. Southern Railway says no one was injured in the accident.
Right, rail services, however, remained suspended on the platform. Trains operated from other platforms. An investigation has now been ordered into how the train overshot at Beach Station. Fortunately, no one injured. The train was empty at the time.